say we call Matlock. He'll find the culprit. It's probably that evil Gavin McLeod or George Goober Lindsay.
Matlock's not real.
Well, neither are my teeth, but I can still eat corn on the cob if someone cuts it off and mushes it into a fine paste. Now that's good eatin'.